Wagwan, and welcome back to the channel. My name is Frank, and if you're new, drop a subscribe down below as we are trying to now get to our new goal of 2,000 subscribers. All right, enough chit-chat. If you missed last episode, I recommend going back to watch that one because we are now in Strikeforce. I'll see everybody when we're at a new camp, learning a new move, and getting that training on.
It's great to have you back.
Glad to be back, Randy Couture. And let's go. We only got one special move now to learn, the Darce Choke. This choke right here can be performed from the back mount side turtle top position and the sprawl top position. We already have that triangle choke, but the Darce Choke will be something a little bit more flashy and something that will finish that fight. No doubt about it. Looks like we want to sprawl, kind of get into that position where we're able to perform the Darce Choke. Just shoot them hips last second to get the sprawl. I'm waiting for it. Right. Just missed it. Gonna have to get up off our backs now, and we do. No issues about it. Nice and easy. Looking for a takedown. Denied it. We need to wait for him just to kind of get to those hips, and then we shoot him and sprawl, but I'm waiting for it. It says last second. There we go.
Your next opponent. Beautiful. Will quit if you just watched you do
that. Is that it? Okay, not bad. Now we have the Darce Choke just by denying him and getting him into sprawl. I guess we learned the move. We didn't even have to do any submission training. With that in the books, I think it's time to start building up that ground game once again. Now, if we look through here, we have most of the stuff upgraded to our likings, but I think it will be necessary to now get up our ground strike speed and our ground combo speed. I'm just gonna simulate a few of these. Maybe see how much we can get on the ground strike speed. Maybe we can get to 90, 92 maybe. That'd be pretty beneficial for the career mode. And we see now almost getting to 90, and it looks like it's actually at the max value now. So 91 is the max for the ground strike speed and the ground combo speed. We're maxed out in almost all aspects of the ground game at this point. And James Kingpin Price, after training with Randy Couture, is ready for this victory. It's now the debut of James Kingpin Price in Strikeforce versus Paul Villasenor. I'm feeling good, but look at his stats. 68, 52, 54 with horrible submissions. We're going to the ground with this guy. No remorse. It's time to be defiant in defiance. That is the fight card. I'll see everybody out there when it's time to punch Paul in the face. And here we are, it's time. Let's get to it. Looks like Paul Lenorso, I'm not even sure what his last name was. Paul Villasenor, there it is, coming out now. This is his debut. And it's crazy to me that he can debut here in Strikeforce with a 0-0 record. But you know who this is. James Kingpin Price has been working for this moment his whole career. The youngster, even though he doesn't look that young in the face, the behemoth walking to the cage now, getting ready for this victory. 6'5", 240 versus 6'1", 235. And I'm going to let the announcements take over.
We welcome you to the Rockstar Energy Drink Forum. This fight is scheduled 3 rounds in the heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. Trained in the discipline of kickboxing, fighting out of the United States, Paul Villasenor.
All right, a little bit of crowd reaction.
And now, introducing his
Let's
opponent,
go. Fighting out of the only one that matters.
Specializing in wrestling, fighting out of the United States, James Kingpin Price.
There it is. And finally, it does not sound like he's saying Rice, or Royce.
Are you ready?
Now it sounds like he's saying Price. About time. Let's go. Big John McCarthy, referee in this one. Glove tap? No glove tap. Okay, we see how he's feeling. Looking for a jab in the left hand. I'm actually going to stay up on the feet this fight a little bit. Price. Good jab, though. Looking for a takedown. He denies me. Interesting. Maybe now another takedown, but a beautiful knee to the face on the denial. Not looking good for James Kingpin Price at this point. Gonna have to really fight with all his might. Not meaning to rhyme there accidentally. Looking for a body kick. Beautiful. Lines it up. Now he's looking for the body. Uppercut maybe. Good check to the feet. The legs there. Maybe a takedown. Beautiful. Just what we needed. Jumping right into the top mount position. Maybe delivering some punches. Looking to deny. While he transitions, propping up now in the top mount. Maybe not. This full mount position going to be tough to get, but there we go. Beautiful. Just now getting it. Looking to deny as he gives me up his back. Good work here. Deny, deny, deny. Beautiful. He's trying to buck me off his back right now, but we're not allowing it. If we stay here all fight, we got him. No doubt about it. Beautiful work. I mean, it's all about holding his back. Ah, but we end up giving it up disappointingly here. Now, my hands aren't the greatest. That's my next thing I want to upgrade on my creative fighter here on his career. Wow, that leg kick almost took him out, that head kick. Good left hand now. Looking for the jab. Damn! Takedown, takedown, takedown. Yeah, this dude is throwing some crazy kicks right now. Definitely don't want to be on the other end of those for much longer. And now, obviously having to get to the full guard position. I don't, as he puts me right into a top mount. Wow, was not expecting that. But he is a Strikeforce fighter now at this point. Even though he is 0-0, I thought he'd be more of a fighter with a record, so to speak. I was trying to find the words there. But, I mean, you really just have to keep fighting your opponent the best way you know how. And that's just with tenacity and effort. James Kingpin Price, though, gets him off his back about that time. Looking for an uppercut now. And good slip. Oof. Good leg kick now. And a beautiful head kick that's blocked. And he just catches a knee right to the face. No surprise. Another one. I'm looking for a takedown now. Get sprawled. Looking to get up. And I do. I'm about to get in the clinch. Clinch takedowns are going to be the way now. Takedown, takedown, takedown. Need it. Beautiful. Good leg trip. Now he's trying to get up, and he does. Wow. Surprisingly, was not expecting that. Good body kick. Wow. Good kick to the legs. Maybe a takedown, but we got to get better at that, man. It's just like he has that automatic deny, crazy knee to the face. And now James Kingpin Price moving into an advantageous position. Come on, hopefully getting into the side control. Maybe, and we do. We're going to need good denies here. Good work, good work, good work. Keep working, keep working. Price definitely looking for the win now. Jumping into the top mount position. And we know Paul Villasenor is going to try and make a move there. And there it is. Good deny. Maybe another one. And we do. Looking to posture up now. Maybe delivering some good punches. Beautiful. Go around the guard. Go around the guard. Deny, deny, deny. He gives up his back. Looking for a choke now. Maybe the rear naked. And it could go in. It could be over. Deep breaths, deep breaths, deep breaths. Deep breaths. Don't want to rush it. Don't want to rush it. Deep breaths. James Kingpin Price looking for the win. And that could be it. And he's done. A tap out victory for James Kingpin Price in the first round. I felt like that one was coming to an end, so I had to get it over with. James Kingpin Price is a finisher, a boa constrictor, in other words. If you let him get your back, he is 6'5", but you would not believe it on how crazy he could take someone's back and stay there. Kind of giving me that Aljamain Sterling vibe, wants to get your back. And a beautiful victory for James Kingpin Price. No surprise this time out. Now moving, I think it is 13-0 losses. It's what he does, and it's what I do for everybody watching. I just want to say thank you very much once again for tuning in. Subscribe if you are new and want to see more daily uploads on this channel. It's been Frank, finally in the octagon with James Kingpin Price. Peace out and stay safe, everybody.